press the bell icon and never miss any update from What's Up Bollywood.
Hello everyone, I'm Shreya and you're watching What's Up Bollywood. Bollywood and TV actor Karan Kundra is currently working on the TV show Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai. But more than this show, Karan Kundra is in the news because of his personal life. A few months ago, his ex-girlfriend Anusha Dandekar has posted in an Instagram post that these two have parted ways. Not just that, Anusha also mentioned in this post that she has been cheated by Karan Kundra. Well, Karan did not said anything or did not give any reaction on Anusha Dandekar's allegations towards him. But now when he is in a new serial, he has spoken about their breakup in detail. So watch this video to know all about the breakup of Karan Kundra and Anusha Dandekar.
Karan Kundra broke the silence on his breakup as soon as he made an entry in the TV serial Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai. Speaking to Bombay Times, Karan Kundra said, "I have remained silent out of respect for the relationship and I would like to keep it that way. At this point, I am also thinking about two families. I too can turn around and say a lot of things, but that's not me." What she shared was her perspective sometimes. "I start laughing when I hear things. I don't know what can make someone so hateful towards another person. We shared a beautiful relationship for 3.5 years. I have learned a lot from Anusha and I have a lot of respect for her and her family. How is it that these allegations are being leveled against me when there is a development on my professional front? Why hasn't any other person who I have been in a relationship with ever accused me of something as serious as this?" Although Karan refused to talk about the exact reason behind his breakup with Anusha Dandekar, maintaining that they were madly in love but could not work out their differences while she has found love in Jason Shah, he continues to be single. Though Karan's family and friends tried to help him find love again, he said that he has not yet recovered from his breakup with Anusha. He said, "I'm single. I don't think I have recovered yet. My family, childhood best friends and friends in the city have tried their best to set me up with someone. But it's hard to get into a relationship at the moment. Had it been 10 years ago, I would have immediately entered another relationship. But you mature with time."
Well, what do you think about this breakup? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching What's Up Bollywood.